This is how to destroy a CD. Number 2. Oh, there's been a massive...